What's up, everybody? It is me, Elusive Al. I don't know if you can hear the TV or not, but I'll just slightly turn it down like I just did now. So, the Lion Guard... what channel is this? Oh yeah, Disney TV Animation News. They have just released the new Lion King season 3 trailer, and this is the last season from the Lion Guard. So after 3 years of doing the Lion Guard, but it is following from the movie Lion King 2, and many people were wondering where was Kion in The Lion King 2, Simba's Pride. And I think this trailer here is going to probably explain where he was. And but it says in the description that just before I get into the video, it says, "Ever wondered where was Kion during The Lion King 2, Simba's Pride?" I would like to know. I'm sure there's everyone else as well. I mean, I've been wondering that for the past two seasons as well. He was searching for the Tree of Life. He was searching for the Tree of Life. Tree of Life. I was going to say, isn't it like the tree that Rafiki's in, or... or another tree? I'm trying to think, what tree? Anyways. Anyways. So, without any further ado, this is... the final season trailer for The Lion Guard. Season 3. Bit excited, actually. Getting a little goosebumps. Alright, here we go. The Lion Guard. Final season trailer. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I've hit my finger behind the space bar. Wow. Very professional of you, Elusive. Very professional of you. Right, let me full screen this. Whoa, we've not started. I haven't said go yet. Don't go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
The roar is a very powerful gift. It can be used for great good. But it can also lead to terrible evil.
Well, I'd never be like Scar. Ever.
As the Lion Guard battles to save the Pride Lands.
Kion and the Lion Guard are growing up!
Oh my... Whoa! Look at them! Look at them now! Hang on.
And the Lion Guard are growing up!
Wow. Kion's grown. He's got a scar, as it's shown. Look at Beshti as well. Beshti is slightly grown. Wow, they've all grown. They have all grown. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Continuing. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Their efforts to defeat Scar come with a price.
Make an epic journey to the legendary Tree of Life.
Tree of Life.
So Kion can find the healing he needs before it's too late.
I'm not evil!
Kion! Oh, voice. That voice. I need to check out who's doing the VA for that voice. But wow, his voice is now changed. And we could see elements of what happened in the Lion King 2 as well, with the whole I'm trying to think of their names now, but it's slipping away. Hang on. Zira and Kovu. Yeah, it's like the Zira and Kovu angle once again, with Kion going into the Tree of Life and looking for a way for him to heal. By the way, I've not seen the rest of season 2 yet, so I'm wondering how the heck did he get that scar in his eye. But I'm pretty sure most of you people have already seen season 2 already, and you're probably dying to ask me about how he got it, but don't tell me about it just yet. Don't spoil me. Don't spoil me until I give the update on the community post about yes, I do know now how Kion got the scar in his eye. So don't mention me about that. Don't mention me. And by the way, I do have a timer for when the Battle of the Pride Lands now start. Today is August the 1st, so brand new month. And the Lion Guard starts in, there you go, 2 days, 2 hours, and 7 minutes. Just now. That is currently the time process at this moment. So, that trailer looks absolutely intense. Really intense. Nice to see the growth spurts of the Lion Guard. Kion, Fooly, Beshti, Bunga, and Ono. All the members of the Lion Guard in their growth spurt, so that was pretty cool to see. And they got the slight teaser from the season 3 poster. If you've not seen the poster, then here you go. Just leave it on the side right here so that you can also, yeah. So yeah, really excited to see season 3. Although I've not watched the rest of season 2 yet, so I'll watch the rest of season 2. I mean, I've got 2 days, so I could cover most of the episodes. I could probably cover all of them today, and then I could watch season 3 on Saturday. Or I could cover like half of it. I mean, right now, I think 14, 13. So I could cover like half of it. Or I could cover all of it. Whatever I'm feeling. I'll let you know. But, that is going to wrap things up for this video. So, let me know down in the comment section below on what you thought about this trailer. I know you're really excited for this season 3 premiere. It's called Battle for the Pride Lands, and from the way I've seen that trailer, it looks feisty. So yeah, if you are looking forward to season 3, let me know down there in the comment section below. And if you have enjoyed my reaction to this video, then make sure to hit the like button down below. And if you're new to my channel and want to check out more of my videos, then hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for more update and content for when I upload my next video. I have a Twitter page, it is at Elusivar21, and we'll leave that down below in the description. And yes, I don't know why I said that. So yeah, I guess that's it. With all that being said, I will see you all in season 3. Till the Pride Land ends, Lion Guard defend. I was going to remember what the exact quote then, but yeah, got it. Till the Pride Land ends, Lion Guard defend.